which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hiya, Bobcats. Happy May. We are so close to the end of the school year and things are really getting busy. Had a huge project due yesterday for Captain Kress. I'm so sorry I missed you. It feels weird wishing you a happy Wednesday, but I'm happy to be back. I don't know about you, but May really snuck up on me. We're a couple days late, but it's my pleasure to announce April's Roaring Bobcat of the Month. This person is always doing so much for Cleveland Road. She's always going above and beyond to make sure Kress has the best. She plays a huge role in our PBIS team, has made huge growth with her students this year, is an amazing teammate to all, and more recently has played a massive role in the Spring Fling Dance. April's Roaring Bobcat of the Month goes to Miss Emrath! Miss Emrath does so much around our school and makes Kress a better place to learn and work. We are so thankful to have someone like Miss Emrath on our team. Because of you, Kress is a better place to be. Congratulations, Miss Emrath. Now, let's get back to our normal programming. Our big idea for May is perseverance. Perseverance is refusing to give up when life gets hard. It's the perfect big idea to end the school year with, as we will all need perseverance to continue to work hard until school is over. Today, we are going to check out a great song and video from my friends over on Sesame Street. When something doesn't work out right now, just follow Janelle Monáe's advice and don't give up because you'll learn how. Keep trying and you'll reach your goal because of the power of yet. See you later, Bobcats.
Wah, wah, wah. Ow. How does it go?
These no look right.
Oh, we'll never get this.
Oh, you missed the drum.
No.
There. 2 plus 2. Oh. Oh, boy. Emma will never get it right.
You tried to add, but the numbers came out wrong. You tried to sing, but you didn't know the whole song. You tried to cook, but the food, it didn't taste right. You tried to dunk, but you didn't get enough hype. You didn't do it right now, but keep trying. You learn how. You just didn't get it yet, but you'll get it soon, I bet. That's the power of a yet.
Yet, yet, yet.
That's the power of a yet.
Yet, 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 yet.
That is what you get with the power of a yet. Couldn't make the letter R. You tried to jump, but you didn't make it very far. You tried to drum, but you couldn't find a downbeat. You tried to dance, but you tripped on your own feet. Just breathe, don't lose control. Keep trying and you reach your goal. You just didn't get it yet, but you'll make it soon, I bet. That's the power of a yet.
Yet, yet, yet.
That's the power of a yet.
Yet, 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 yet.
Ready, get set with the power of a yet. Break it down now. There's no mountain you can climb. It just takes a little time. Cause you got what it takes. Just learn from your mistakes. Try and try again. And one day you'll step up and bend. You try to add and you get the right answer. You sing the song and you be a great dancer. You dunk the ball and you make the right letter. Everything you do, you do, you do it better. This is what you get. You get, and that is what you get. Woo! And that is what you get with the power of it.
My skin is a dark, dark brown, it's like a chestnut horse. Horses are so beautiful, you know that's true, of course.